There's a bandit on the loose in Sydney's southwest, a slippery escapee wreaking havoc and causing concern for local wildlife and pets. The 2.5 metre long boa constrictor leaving behind just one clue to its whereabouts.
Where there's a skin, there's a snake. And at 2.5 metres long, this isn't your average reptile.
Definitely unusual. It's not your run-of-the-mill thing that you come across.
The skin belonging to an adult boa constrictor was found entwined in the beams of a residential construction site in Silverdale. The eerie evidence raising an alarm.
The types of things this thing's going to be after is rabbits, guinea pigs, those types of pets, depending on what it's been fed in captivity. Then your cats and small dogs.
The Department of Primary Industries today issuing pamphlets to homes in the area. The warning: a snake is on the loose.
Kind of scared.
We'll certainly be searching the yard when we go. We better go and check the dog and all out in the backyard now.
While not venomous, boa constrictors are known to strike when they feel threatened and their bite can be painful. They're not native to Australia, and anyone found keeping one as a pet faces heavy penalties.
Under the Biosecurity Act, it is an offence under that legislation to keep these types of reptiles in captivity. Once we locate the reptile, then we'll proceed with the legislation requirements.
If you do happen to come across the snake, the advice from experts is to steer clear. Try taking a photo of it and watch where it goes and report it immediately to a snake catcher.
Until another clue, the snake's whereabouts remains a mystery. Grace Fitzgibbon, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.